The Rethinking Research Collaborative is an international network of networks spanning academia, civil society, research brokers, trainers, and funding organizations. And we came together to grapple with this complex idea of understanding research collaboration, which is increasingly important in the context of large-scale global challenges, such as the climate crisis, global health pandemics, migration, which is demanding new approaches to the generation of knowledge that are complex, so cutting across different countries, different professional sectors, different disciplines. Collaborative, so involving those most affected by these global challenges and best placed to address them, as well as other centres of expertise, and crucially adaptive, so responding to rapidly changing issues and contexts, as well as to new learning. We are more increasingly interested in looking how collaboration between funders works, with more funding going to funders in Africa, Asia, and Latin America to allow them to set agendas which are more relevant to researchers in these countries and to build the capacity of their institutions and make sure that they're responding to the issues that are most relevant to them.